for at least 30 years.
And what kind of concern does this bring to you?
Well, as not just as a writer, but as a person who has to live in the world and as an observer of the human condition, I get more and more alarmed every year. And eventually you begin to realize people are looking at you as if you're the specter at the banquet, because I'm forever doom crying.